The blessing of the flocks in Asigonia in April is a custom unique to that village. Cretans are always looking for an opportunity to celebrate and to express themselves in dance. For that reason, feasts of the church and harvests of every kind, as for instance chestnuts, cherries and grapes, are celebrated throughout the year,